This image is related to the view of London in 2024. Now we are fast-forwarding to 2030, a mere 6 years from now. We witness a dramatic transformation. The tallest towers and skyscrapers will be reshaping the skyline and cover the city, as you can see. And it has changed the way of life in London forever, and at least dozens of skyscrapers and many towers have been built. In this video, we delve into 10 of London's tallest towers and skyscrapers that will transform London by 2030. Number 10. Newfoundland Tower, an impressive skyscraper in London. The Newfoundland Tower is located on the Isle of Dogs, primarily between Westbury Road and Bank Road. This high-rise residential building soars an impressive 220 meters above sea level, making it the tallest building available for rent in the United Kingdom. The Newfoundland is sometimes affectionately referred to as the Diamond Tower due to its incredible diamond pattern, steel exoskeleton that provides structural support. This unique feature adds visual interest to the exterior of the building. It holds the distinction of being the first building on private property in Canary Wharf, known primarily for its commercial towers. Number 9. 122 Leadenhall Street, also known as the Leadenhall Building, is a 225-meter high-rise building in central London. Incorrectly, it is often called the cheese grater because of its unique wedge shape that resembles the kitchen utensil of the same name. It opened in July 2014 and stands as one of the standout tall buildings in London's financial district. The new Leadenhall Building replaces the former building and provides modern office and retail space. The unique wedge shape of the building makes efficient use of space with a picturesque view. Number 8. Heron Tower, also known as Milton Court, is a 36-story residential tower in London, United Kingdom. The tower is officially known as 110 Bishopsgate, but is still known as the Heron Tower. The Heron Tower is 230 meters high, including a 28 meters mast. This makes it the second tallest building in the City of London financial district and the fifth tallest in Greater London and the United Kingdom. The tower has a doorman-like entrance and a 70,000-liter tank with around 1,200 fish, the largest private tank in the UK. Before we go next, I have a question for you. Why aren't very tall buildings and towers built in London and even in Europe, while Burj Khalifa, which was built in 2010, is now several times bigger than the tallest skyscraper in London? Be sure to write your answers in the comments. Number 7. Landmark Pinnacle is a massive standing tower that stands 233 meters tall. The impressive 75-story pinnacle is located a short distance west of the financial hub of Canary Wharf. It has the distinction of being the tallest residential tower in the United Kingdom. Moreover, it has more livable floor space than any other building in Western Europe. The entire 27th floor of the tower is dedicated to the panoramic sky gardens. Landmark Pinnacle proudly produces the United Kingdom's first ever tropical terrarium gardens. The zoo is also the highest park in the UK. Number 6. A Canada Square is an impressive skyscraper that has left an indelible mark on the city's skyline. Flying a spectacular flight at an altitude of 235 meters above the ground, the tower's iconic obelisk resembles a large rectangular prism, ending in a pyramidal crown. The building's highlight is its pyramid roof with illuminated aircraft warning lights, a rarity in UK buildings. Recognized as a London landmark, it has attracted attention in film, television, and other media as one of the tallest buildings in the United Kingdom. Number 5. Spire London, formerly known as Hertzmere House, is an impressive architectural project located on West India Wharf near Canary Wharf. Spire London will soar to an impressive 235 meters above the ground, making it the tallest inhabited tower in Western Europe. The development has a total of 861 units. Construction costs have been estimated at a whopping $800 million. The building's design takes inspiration from the maritime history and the orchid blooms. Spire London is set to be a new landmark in the city's skyline, a testament to architectural innovation and taste. Number 4. 100 Leadenhall, also known as the Diamond, is an approved mixed-use development for the City of London. When completed, the tower will be the third tallest building in the financial district. The wedge-shaped facade is decorated with vertical diamonds. It is located at 100 Leadenhall Street in Spitalfields, London. The tower will reach 263.4 meters, making it one of the tallest buildings in London. It's about as tall as the Golden Gate Bridge, even bigger than that. Work began in 2023 and is estimated to be completed in 2027. Number 3. Bishopsgate, also known as the 22nd, is a high-rise building for sale in London, England. Completed in 2020, it occupies a prominent position in Bishopsgate, London's financial district, and is 278 meters tall with 62 floors. The project replaced previous plans for a 288 meters tower called the Pinnacle, which began in 2008 but was abandoned in 2012 due to the Great Recession. The Saudi Arabian Economic Development Corporation and its development manager, Arab Investment, have invested $500 million to pay the majority stake in the scheme. Number 2. One Undershaft. London's financial district is set to undershaft an ambitiously tall skyscraper. The proposed height is 295 meters, making it one of the tallest skyscrapers in both London and the United Kingdom. A basement is planned for St. Louis, replacing the existing Helen's Tower. When completed, it will share the position of London's tallest skyscraper with the Shard. Operational production is scheduled to begin in 2024. The estimated completion date is 2029. It positions one undershaft in the heart of the impressive Gherkin cheese grater architecture, creating a sophisticated addition to the London skyline. If you have enjoyed the video so far, please subscribe to our channel and open the bell on the side to be notified of the next videos. Let's go to number 1. Number 1. The Shard, also known as the Shard London Bridge, or formerly known as the London Bridge Tower, is a 72-story pyramid-shaped mixed-use high-rise building located in Southwark, London. The Shard is 309.6 meters tall, making it the tallest building in the United Kingdom and the seventh tallest in Europe. Also, it's about as tall as the Eiffel Tower. Construction began in March 2009 and was completed on March 30, 2012. The Shard is located in a privately owned observatory called The View from the Shard, which opened to the public on February 1, 2013. It is located on the 72nd floor. Despite objections, the City of London gave the go-ahead, considering benefits such as more floor space and new infrastructure. Nowadays, and in 2030, taller projects can be planned and built. We've curated a list of 10 of the tallest buildings in London that are expected to grace the skyline by 2030. For instance, the Tulip Tower, originally slated to reach a height of 305 meters, was unfortunately cancelled on November 11, 2021. If you're aware of any other skyscrapers in London that surpass this height or are currently under construction, feel free to share them in the comments below. Stay tuned for exciting mega projects.